this is true, I'm not good at
you. I don't understand. But I still need love, cause I'm just a man. These nights never seem to go to plan. I don't want you to leave, will you hold my hand?
All right. Welcome, welcome. Painting Plant Lady here. Gonna show you how to do a watercolor painting of a hamster named Popcorn. Super cute ginger colored hamster. Very fluffy. And the colors that we're using today. If you have a watercolor set, go ahead and grab one called lemon yellow or any yellow, orange, rose, ripe sienna, burnt umber, ivory black, cerulean blue. Brushes we are using today is 18 over 0, which is super small liner brush. Number 2, round. Number 7, also a round tip. And number 11. Any watercolor paper will do. Hot press, cold press. Pencil, eraser. I use a Sharpie pen for detailing. And a Signal Uniball white pen. And whoever's on my Discord chat, I'll go ahead and post the image, the reference photo of Popcorn, the hamster. She's a teddy bear hamster. So it's the largest breed, super fluffy, super cute. My jar of water, spray bottle. Start by doing the sketch of Popcorn. So she's about in the center of the page. Her face is kind of like a large circle and a small circle put together. This is a big part of her face. And then she's turned this way. And there's my small circle. I'll go and erase this line here and here since we don't need it. That's just to get that basic shape. And I'm erasing where the two circles were touching. That way I can smoothly connect them. Alright, basic shape of her head. Now her eyeball. Here. Just like a sesame seed. Right here. It's around here. Sticks out. This. And it curves down. And then the top part of the ear connects over there. Now we have some fluff sticking out of here. On this side, a bit of the ear, you can just see the small shape of it. Since we had color. And then here, we got her other side of the mouth sticking out like this. And then right here. Not just so cute. Now this line here on the bottom of her left cheek, I'm going to erase since I was just trying to get the shape of her head. I'm going to stop where her mouth actually stops. So I know all this is going to be a puffy cheek. All this is going to be fluff. And then there's hair sticking out on this side. Just going to have it too close here. Her back over here. And part of her tail. Now for the whiskers, if you don't have this white gel pen to add detail after the painting is done, you could always do it with a thin Sharpie or a pen. Sticking on the front. So that's one. very chubby toes. Two. We have this one right here. Three. And then another one sticking out right here. And this just goes up. And then more fluff. Okay, well, once I have that, I'm gonna go ahead and connect her little arm, her shoulder, going up to her neck. So I'm gonna say, starting from the bottom of the ear, we're gonna go this way. It doesn't have to be straight because she's a very poofy thing. She's got like an elbow thing sticking out here. And eventually we're going to be done. Now over here, her other hand is below her eye. And there's some fluff, so let me add that fluff. Which is about... going on like that. Works its way up. And there's some center fluff going down. And we'll get to the other hand. So she's got her hand, toe, or finger. What are they called? Hamsters. And then over here, there's some extra fluff. Oh, thank you so much for following Red Gate 13. I really appreciate it. Now, if you have a watercolor set, feel free to join me. I have all the colors listed out right here for you. So grab some brushes, watercolor paper, or if you want, just go ahead and sit and relax, and I'll do all the painting. I wish I could show the image. How do I do it?
You can send it to my phone and then show it from my phone.
Yeah.
But
oh, can you take a picture of it from there and then show it?
Do it.
We're about to show the image right now in a bit.
Oh, that's a big old bitch in flash.
Yeah, flash. Now this is just a little quick sketch. I am gonna make her as fluffy as she is in real life. So this is popcorn. If you have a phone, you can go ahead and screenshot if you want to paint along. Popcorn. Maybe? Do you need your phone?
No.
Maybe I can leave her like this. Cuter. So, Papa got her eye. I kind of want to make her eye a little bit bigger. Because she's a cute thing with a big eyeball sticking out right here. Big cute eyeball for her, because she really does have humongous eyes. Okay, so we got her butt, her back, her little shoulder, her paws, nose. Right here, we're gonna have little dots for her little white whiskers coming out. Now in the background, I do have like this colorful basket that's right here. I might add it here. I might do it just like the picture. I actually do want to add it in there. So in the background, I have this thing. Let me put it in here.
Where did you move it? Where did I move?
That thing.
What is that?
That woven basket thingy.
That's right there.
Oh.
You're gonna make that in the back.
Oh, it is in the background. So I have this in the picture in the background. I want to add it here. Oh, you can see it. So a colorful woven basket. So this, just the image of it, is gonna go in the background right here. So I'll set that down right here. Okay, so that's gonna go in the back. I have a bigger picture. Did you crop it? Because I need the full image.
No, I didn't crop it.
Okay. Good. Let's see. So that goes like this. Curves up. And okay, so here's the woven basket. So how's it going, Red Game 13? You doing all right tonight? Coffee? Alright, so I'm gonna add color to the background now. Yeah, how about you? Here is morning. Where are you? On the other side of the world. I'm from Texas. So it is, what time is it here? 10:43 p.m. right now. All right, so I'm gonna start off with the larger brush. It's a number 11. The higher the number, the larger the tip. So I like to kind of move it around, crunch it around, make it soft, dip it in some clean water, and I'm gonna fill in the background. So I'll start with Algeria, 4:44 a.m. Oh my gosh. Wow, look at that. Well, thank you so much for stopping by, even though it's 4:44 a.m. where you are at. That's awesome. So right now I'm just adding the base color of the wooden table where she was on. And I took this picture today, by the way. I was like, I need a reference photo and I want to paint an animal of ours because we have so many. If you check out on my page, I have a picture of all of our pets. We have our own teeny zoo here at home. Cats, dogs, hamsters, snakes, fishies. I want to get a bird soon. All right, so the bottom, since it's a wood table, it's a very pale wood table, I'm gonna go ahead and first fill it in with some yellow. Nice faded yellow. And without washing the brush, go ahead and dip it into a bit of orange. So in the picture, I see that there's more orange on the shaded areas. Under the hamster, there's some back here. Oops. There's some back here. There's some under this little woven basket. And the shadow of the hamster goes all the way over here. Now to make it more wood-like, I'm gonna add some of this ripe sienna without even washing my brush. I'm gonna start streaking it in. Wow, that's cool. Thank you. Add some texture. All right, so now I'm gonna wash out my brush. And in the background, there's a blue color right here. So I'm gonna use cerulean blue. When I do the backgrounds, I always start it out with water first. Just that way, when I go in there with the paint, it gives me a blurry effect. And so the blue goes about up to here. All right, now I'm gonna dip into the cerulean blue. Definitely need more. And to make it a little bit darker, I'm gonna mix it with some ivory black. Just a tad to make it a blue-gray. Since this is further in the background, it's darker.
Thank you.
I think I'm happy with that. I'm gonna wash out my brush. And let's go ahead and... I guess you could start in the hamster. Yeah. So I'm gonna do the same thing with the water. Clean water. I'm gonna start filling it up. On the face, I see that there's more. I'd say we're gonna mix orange and ripe sienna for the darker little ginger bits of her. So I'll start filling it in on her face. Hey, Undead Sailor Scout. Tiger COMG, look at that cute little guy. Thank you. Thank you so much for stopping by tonight. I'm doing a little tutorial, so if you have any watercolor supplies, I have all the colors listed here. We're using round tip paintbrushes. And this little guy, or little girl, her name is Popcorn. She's our pet hamster. Let me see. Can you see it? Look at her. So yeah, this is the reference photo. Alright, so I was filling in the face with clean water. Oh, Popcorn, oh my god, she's precious. She is! I was holding her today and she's such a squirmy little fluffy butt. She's always trying to get away, but she's really precious. For sure, I'll bring her in. Once I have some color here, I'll bring her in to show her off. Alright, so I'm filling in her face, where all the little ginger bits are. And then it turns over here on her shoulder. This part's gonna be white. And then down here, she has a bit of orange. And then her booty. So I'm ready to add some color, so let me go ahead and start with a little bit of orange. And I'm filling in all those bits where I added the orange. I'm sorry, I'm gonna add the water. Right here on her little shoulder. Her little booty. Right here in her mouth. Her little nose is like the oddest little part that I'll be painting. Because if you look at it up close, my gosh, it's like layers of nostril. Yeah, it looks a little gross, but she's still cute. Okay. So now I got that layer down. I'm gonna wash my brush. And in the background, in the picture, you can't really see it, but in real life, this is my office window, and I have plants just everywhere. And then in the back or through the window, there's trees. So there's a lot of greenery. So I'm gonna try to like get creative and add that in. So I'll just add some random little squiggles with the water. To first start off with a little bit of yellow. Just to get some color going. Because it was daytime when I took this picture. Goes all the way over here. So what are you up to, Undead Sailor Scout? How's your Saturday? Did you spend it all right? All right, I'm washing out my brush. And dabbing it over here. I'm gonna swap it out for number 7 round tip. Dipping it in my water. Now, since I don't have a green, I'm gonna have to make my own. So I'll dip a little in the yellow. And a little bit of the cerulean blue. And there we go. We have some green. Right here, I'm just gonna do some random squiggles. It's the illusion of just trees and some greenery in the background. Oh, I got some on her ear. So good. It's going good, just relaxing, playing some ESO again. How are you and the wife doing? We're doing good. My wife has been helping me out, feels like all day on my page. She's been fixing it up and editing and all that stuff. We're trying to figure out how I can get dual camera, dual image. So the main painting one and then the phone for... Or no, the computer for the face, and then the phone for the painting. Yeah, we still have a lot to learn. I still have a lot to learn. But it's good. And then it rained today. Like, super strong. It was a badass thunderstorm. A lot of lightning. And I got a little chilly. We had a... There's a warning for a hailstorm, but that never happened. But overall, it was a good day. Pretty chill. Oh, and rearranged my art studio here. So it's definitely spacier. Thanks to my wife again, because she knows how to organize way better than me. I'm a mess. Like, I could just, you know, put everything how I want it, and I just want it like that, and... I know I could be super stubborn.
Oh my god, quit being so nice to me. What do you want?
I want a massage.
You want a massage? I knew you wanted something.
Okay, so what I'm doing right now is I'm adding some cerulean blue on top of the green and on top of the yellow that's already dried.
Don't listen, Undead. She's lying to you.
Ah!
JK, JK.
Alright, so there's blue squiggles over here. Some blue squiggles over there.
Oh my god, I'm gonna sing this
song. Oh my god, me too! I was about to say that!
Oh my god. It's a vibe a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Oh!
Oh, shit. Damn, we're gonna bust out and do it, dude. I'll take the bass. You'll take the tenor. Okay. No, wait. I'll take the tenor.
I don't know, I'll just
you'll take the soprano.
Oh, that's great. That's awesome that she's helping you with it. I know, she's been a big help. Alright, so I washed out my brush. Now... I'm gonna do this pot. There's my little hand woven colorful basket that was behind her in the picture. And I'm not gonna do every layer, so I'm just gonna do whatever I see here. So it's tan on the bottom. I'm gonna add a little bit of drops. And then I'm gonna go for the ripe sienna since that's the woody color that we see there. I'll add a little bit of burnt umber too. Ooh, eyes would be dark. Okay, a little bit more right piano. Just adding the base color of this woven basket. Down here, since this is where the shadow is, I'll go ahead and make it a little bit dark. Mix some burnt umber with some ivory black. Washing out my brush, dabbing it just a bit, just to blend this dark upwards. You see those stripes that I did with the pencil? I'll go ahead and do that dark. Patch. Freaking so cheesy.
Oh my god, we're so
coffee. I'm almost out.
You need more coffee.
I am. I've only had 2 cups today.
Only?
It's been a long day.
You usually have like 7.
That's a lot. Alright, what else? What else? What else? Oh, cute little flower thing. I like how this is looking. That's cool. It looks like a big pot in the background. But I think it's just a wall.
Where is there a pot in the background?
This thing?
What? What? That's not a pot.
I know, but it looks like it on the paper.
What is that?
I don't know.
Oh, I think it's your computer.
Oh. Wow, it looks blue in the picture.
Yeah, it is.
I guess I'll add more black to it.
Why? Make it into a pot.
Okay. Why kiss? Why not? Alright. Let me get my other brush. I'm going back to the thicker brush that I have. Number 11. Dip it in some water. And I'm getting some ivory black. Is this Halo?
Oh my god, is it Halo?
I think it's Halo. Sing.
Oh my god.
Karaoke.
Karaoke painting night.
So what I'm doing is I'm adding stripes of ivory black over here on the side, since it's darker on this side. I'm running down to the bottom. Baby, they're tumbling down. Adding more water. Didn't even make a sound. I find a way to let you in. Something on my paper. Get off. Okay. Where was I? Oh my god, I didn't feel this other bit. I don't know why I have white triangles on her eyes. That's not right. Orange. Okay. Waiting for that to dry, that way I can go ahead and add the colors, dabs of color on it, like in the picture. Oh my god, I just added more water to it. That's never gonna dry. It's okay. If you get too much water in your painting, always get a napkin and just dab it out. Okay, that needs to dry. Okay, going back to, I'll add more shadow to the wood table. Okay, so using a thick brush, dipping in my water, and I like to use blues in my shadows because, of course, shadows are cool. Cool colors. So I'm adding some ivory, black, and mixing with the cerulean blue. And since it's wood, I'm going to get some burnt umber. So it's a dark, dark color. And I'm going right underneath this fluffy thing. Okay, see how it's too dark? All you need to do is get more water in your paintbrush and you just blur it out. Blend it down, like in the picture. And she has shadow all over here. Getting more water. The more water that you add to your paint, the more translucent you can make it. Her shadow goes all the way over here, so let me just add all this. And under the little woven pat. And I'm going to add some more to it. Just because. Okay. I'm washing out the brush, getting clean water. Blurring the edges. I don't like my edges to have such a straight line, so I like to blur them. Like so, because it's a shadow. Alright.
I found a love.
Oh my god, cheesy songs.
Yeah, what's up with you? You're all like romantic or you? What do you want?
Oh my god. Hey, it's almost our anniversary.
Oh my gosh, it is almost our anniversary.
23 days. To the hamster. Alright, so now I'm gonna add some fluffy hamster. Let me go ahead and add the pink. I have some rose over here. I'm gonna go ahead and dab on her nose, then a little bit on her mouth, and lightly on her paws right here. Oh, and she has some in her ear too, just a little bit. So for that, since we're working on smaller bits, I'm going back to number seven. Dipping in some clean water. Little dab goes a long way. Rose. And starting on her nose.
This is a remix.
Sounds like Beyonce.
What?
Yeah. Alright. Adding more water so I can.
Whoa, that's a lot of water. Do you need further help?
Huh?
No.
What?
Oh.
I need to.
Oh, yeah, you're not
going to. Yeah, it is, but like if whoever wants to paint along.
Is anyone painted along with my wifey?
I think I started too quick.
You're going to have to redo it.
Oh.
Turn the page around.
Nah.
With you, but
Her little toes. So what are hamster toes called? Is there like a specific scientific name for hamster toes? Like, are they called hamster toes or what are they?
Mini pink sausages.
Yeah.
You're painting leaves.
Huh? You're still painting leaves? It must be a lot of leaves. You've been going at it hard with leaves.
Like a whole tree?
Right, a whole tree. Detailed tree. Watercolor or acrylic?
Like a bunch of leaves in one tree or like different leaves in one page? Individually. A leaf at a time.
Working it up. Oh yeah, and also on the ear. She's got some like right here. And then over here. A line there. And then like some right there. I'll go to another little bit over here. Okay. I'm noticing that she has some pink past her nose, so I'll go ahead and add just that like that. Her little mouth is really
cool.
Highly pigmented, really pink. Adding more.
Hey, so I'm gonna be reading the chat for you.
Okay, yeah, that'd be cool.
Yeah, that we're gonna have like. He says, or they say, acrylic working on that flower collage.
Okay, yeah. Nice. So it's gonna look good when you're done. You're adding a lot of detail. You had a whole bunch of florals on it yesterday. Alright, so I'm done with the peas. Now that this little handwoven part is dry, I'm ready to work on it. So I'm gonna grab my, not the smallest brush, but this one, number 2 round. I like to wiggle the tips just a bit because they get crunchy when they're dry. So I like very flexible paintbrushes. Dip in anything water and let's do it. Dipping it in some rose. Now this, in the picture, the colors are really bright, so I want to make them pop. And it's just stripes of color. Dipping in the ivory black. Washing it out. I'm going for yellow. Lemon yellow. finishing it up. Last color, cerulean blue. We danced the night away. We drank too much. I held your head back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest. And you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you. I think that you should get some rest. Washing out my brush. Just fixing these little stripes. Softening the lines just a bit. I think her nose can use a bit more pink. I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye. And I'll thank my lucky stars for the night. When you looked over your shoulder, for a minute I'll forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. Brushing out my brush, dabbing it a little. I saw that every day will get better. You make me feel this way somehow. Softening the pink. I'm so in love with you, and I hope you know. Darling, your love is more than worth this weight of gold. We've come so far, my dear. Look how we've grown. Alright, what next? We got the basket, we got the background, we got this, got the wood table, which I still want to add more texture because wood has little grains. So, since I have this lighter brush, I'll go ahead and do it. And I'll do this in mixture of ripe sienna and burnt umber. I'll do it on the shadow bit. Just gonna be streaky, streak, streak. Let's streak together.
That was such a good joke. That was such a bad joke at the same time. And then say yes. You're so stupid, babe.
Not
I know you're not stupid. I'm just dumb.
Stupid silly.
Alright, yeah, there you go. Silly. Just silly. I should have said silly. Dumb was just me. Sorry. I didn't mean to be mean. Oh my god, our wedding song.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I swear I didn't plan this music, okay? It's just going. Fuck. The universe is like, you two lovebirds, you're about to celebrate your anniversary here. Listen to all this cheesy shit.
Universe. We are cheesy enough. Back off, universe.
I can never get enough of cheese. Like you do. Touch me like you do. Touch me like you do. Fuck me like you do. Fuck me like you do. Damn. Ow. What are you waiting for? Pues ahorita no puedo.
Ah, well, yeah, right now I'm in your pain room, right? Like,
find.
your alerts and your channel is gonna look like the fucking bomb. If I say so myself, tap on the back.
Oh,
good
cheers.
Good job, you guys. I'm gonna need to tap your channel now because I haven't worked on mine in like months.
Yeah, you need to show your channel some love.
It does need love. What are you waiting for?
Start with this hamster. She has so much texture, so many little streaks on her fluff. I think right now I need a break and I need to hold her.
Oh. Are you gonna bring popcorn?
Yes, let me bring the popcorn. Famous popcorn.
We're gonna do some live painting. Oh wait, it already is live painting. Stupid. We're gonna do some live painting, and popcorn is on the way, y'all. Popcorn like you do, popcorn like you do. Popcorn! Popcorn. Can't see clear. What are you waiting for? Popcorn, she's gonna make an entrance. Popcorn!
This is popcorn. We're painting you. How are you liking it? Look at this fluff ball. Look at you. She is so big and heavy. Look at this. Popcorn,
oh my gosh,
she's
precious. I love her.
Right, she's so cute. She's a handful of fluff. Oh, look at those fluffy though.
Look at those little paws.
Oh yeah, her little paws. Little I need to see her little paws for reference.
Put her in the container.
Oh, in the container. She's too big.
She no fits.
There we go. Hey, Popcorn.
Oh, sheep is saying heart to heart. You little weirdo. She needs pancakes in her life.
Oh yeah, there's a little recipe for pancakes.
Look, you're done with the painting. It has now become 3D.
Ah, it's popping out of the page. It's so real.
Popcorn is popping.
Don't walk on the paint, Popcorn, or else we'll have little handprints on the paint.
She's gonna drop her droplets.
Oh, you know what? That'd be cute, actually.
What? Her droplets?
A little hand paint. A print of her hand.
That would be so adorable. Do it! Put it... No, but what if the paint is bad for her?
I could wash her little hand.
Can you?
Oh my god, she just hangs out in there. Yeah, it is adorable. She does try to get away, though. She's super curious, and she wants to climb on everything.
Wait, let me touch your little fluffy butt. Oi, fluffy butt.
I think she was a chew in my paintbrush.
No, you can't chew on them. No, you can't chew on them.
Come on, Popcorn. Alright, Popcorn. Alright. I'll go put you back. Look at all this long hair. Look at all that. Alright, Popcorn. You ready to go back?
Gosh, she's so cute.
She is. Oh, she, fluffy.
She said that.
Alright. Everyone say bye to Popcorn.
Bye, Popcorn. Bye, fluffy belly. Uh-huh. Here's a little posh. Gimme.
We should do a popcorn paint stream. Just let her walk through paint and then walk on a page. That would be way too messy though.
Oh, that'd be so fun. That'd be cute.
That'd be awesome. But we need to find safe for animals paint.
What is watercolor so washy?
Because you know how they like to lick their hands and like, and then what if she decides to take a shower out of nowhere? She'll freaking have, she's gonna dye her hair. Sneaky hand. Yeah, that's not all it sneaks into shape. So, FYI.
What? What did I miss?
I was touching this. Uh-huh. And it was, I don't know. What's up?
You're good.
Song.
Back to the painting.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna add some texture on her fluff.
You're gonna add fluffy texture?
Yes. Still wild and she will.
Doing?
Oh yeah, I was streaking.
Oh yeah, let's go streak again.
No, I think I finished the streak. Make you feel beautiful. I want to make you feel beautiful. Back to number 7 paintbrush. And I'm gonna do a little bit of orange mixed with.
I think it dried.
Oh, it's fine.
What?
Watercolors are fine like that. All you need to do is mist it. And bring them back to life. Where's it? Ripe sienna and orange.
Don't paint my coin.
What?
Like you're gonna paint my face.
Oh, no.
Undead says popcorn is very beautiful.
Right?
Yeah.
She's got big booty.
Big booty. Big booty mouse.
Big booty, but you got a big booty butt. Dark gingery colors. From the reference photo, they are around her eye. And her cheek is a little lighter color. And then the streaks go this upwards to the ear. There's darkness right here. There's some lines that go this way. Streaks going that direction. Streaks everywhere. And then here it goes down all the way to the bottom of her hanging chubby neck right here. You should see her when she fills her cheeks with food. Oh my god, it's like for her, it's like the end of the world, and she just like stocks up on both her cheeks super big. And that if you hold her, she like pops out some like corn kernels or something. They just drop out.
She pops out what she don't like.
Okay, more ripe sienna. And orange. Going on her shoulder. Oh, that needs more water. Too dark. Too dark. No. Has a bit of burnt umber at the bottom. Right here. And it goes up. And outlined in burnt umber. Little ear hairs right here. Here's the light brown. There's some darkness around her mouth. To me, it looks like burnt umber. I never thought I would pay popcorn. But might as well practice with all our pets because we have so many. I've already done 3 of them. I still need 1 more cat, the other doggy, my snake, my son's fish, and my wife's fish. Keep the bird. Let me go ahead and fill in her eye already. So, some water. Actually, no, I can't do the eye yet because I saw it's still wet right here. And if you paint somewhere where it's still wet, it's gonna bleed and mess up your whole shape, and then you're gonna be very upset and you have to dab the crap out of it. So I'll let that dry before I do the eye. I'll work on this fluff over here. Okay, so let me go back to the ripe sienna. Mix a little orange, a bit more ripe sienna, more water. Oh my god, my dogs are play fighting outside my door. They're thumping on it. Crazy animals. Dots go all the way up to the side of her nose, this way, and this way. That looks just right. And then with that same color, we'll start doing some streaks this way. Add more blue to the back. Get my big brush. Inserting blue. More water. Lighter in the front. blur this edge here. Blur those edges. Can I get some coffee?
Can I get a cup too, please?
Yeah. Cold or hot?
Cold. So my wife, she's gonna be right back. Gonna take over just for a second. I'll be here if you have any questions about her, about us. Feel free to ask. I will answer if it's nothing too crazy. What's my favorite color? Okay, so blue. Straight up, blue. If my name, Blue Double D, doesn't get away, then I have failed in life. Just kidding. What's your favorite color? And not just blue, it's more like an aqua, like an aqua, man, I don't even know how to describe it, I guess more like an electric blue, but with a hint of aqua. That would be my favorite color, to be more precise. Bits. You love between yellow mustard, orangey, or pine green. Yellow mustard, orangey. Colors and promises. That's a nice color. I can imagine that color. It's a specific flower, dude, but I don't remember the name of it. I guess sunflower. Some sunflowers get like that. That's a nice color. Or pine green. Pine green. Like foresty green? No. That's darker, right? Pine green is more fresh, if I can describe it like that.
Mind you, sunsets.
Yes.
Oh man, my wife took a picture of a sunset. Where we used to live at. And man, there are some beautiful tones of just like coral, yellow, orange, like neon. It was fucking beautiful. You used to live in a pine forest? That's nice. In a pine forest. Like in a small tiny house or in a cabin or a hard quarter? A bungalow or old villa? Damn, that must have been cozy as fuck. You live in New Zealand? I got a photo of the sky during the Aussie fires. Oh shit, that must have looked crazy. You should post it to the Discord. Definitely want to see that. Must have been like a fiery orangey red. Did you get the picture during the day? Because at night, I would assume it looks like more bloody, the sky. We'll do badass. Check it out in a while. There's this woman's Discord. Found it. Okay, I'll be ready to look at it whenever you send it. Around evening? Yeah, so then it must have definitely looked more towards the devilish side of red. It must have. That must have been scary as hell. Did you get out of that all right? You said you used to live in a bungalow. Did your shit catch on fire? Because that sucks. I'm so sorry that happened to you. Oh, okay. Yeah. In Aussie, living in New Zealand, yeah, that's, yeah. Door, brain fart. You just got all their ash and smoke?
Those three.
That must have looked like Silent Hill or something. Fucking creepy movie, but I'll watch it again. Sometime. Sometime. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just walk up the road? Let's waste time chasing cars around our heads. I need your grace to remind me to find my. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheek? Darling, I will be loving you.
Oh shit, that's a good ass looking copy, yo. Check that out. Look at that. That's heart could still fall less. Froppy as fuck. Take the suit. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day. That's my save. Or like two gulps. So honey, now holy shit. Weedman. You know how whenever they film a Mexican or like movies, they try to make Latin
places, like, they make them warm, right? They, like, there's a filter. And so this shit looks like there's a filter on it. But this is just like that. There's no filter at all whatsoever. It's just the way it looks inside. That's crazy. And if your favorite color is what you said it is, then you must have been super stoked about these colors in the sky. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe it's all part of a plan. Damn, this scarf is good. And yes, I have so many sweaters that color. Damn. Sweaters, cardigans. I bet you have, what are they fucking called? The things that go around your neck. Not a noose. What's it called? A fucking...
A tie?
No.
What are you talking about?
Fucking things that keep you warm around your neck.
Oh, a scarf.
A scarf in that color. I bet you have a scarf in that color. Look, we were talking about, because we met, and so I asked them to ask questions if they had any about you or us.
Alright.
And so she got brave. And they just started with favorite color, so we went into their favorite color and talking about how they got a photo on the Aussie fires, but they're in New Zealand, so they got the ash and the smoke. But they basically got photos that were pretty much just the color that they love, right?
Mm-hmm. Yellows.
So, yeah, I told them to send them and check it out.
Holy crap!
I know! There's no filter on that.
There's no tint on your glass
Nothing.
Either?
Nothing! It's...
Holy crap!
I know, that's what I said. Comic maker, pretty!
It's comic maker, hey! Yes! Look at that!
Mm-hmm.
Sounds pretty bad over there.
Oh, you're telling sheep not to go to US.
Yeah.
No fun. Yeah. Not at all. Hey, y'all have some crazy fights. Y'all have crazy road rage over there in Florida. I've seen a few videos.
Floridians?
But yeah, so it's like if someone has beef with someone, they don't care like where they're at in the road. They just park their damn car and they get out and they start fighting. Whoa.
Whoa. Oh, shit.
That is crazy.
But what's up with the Florida man? There's a lot of Florida man stories. What's
man?
Up with that?
What do you mean, man?
Yeah, like there's always news. Florida man chews someone's face off.
Oh, that's old.
Floridians
I remember that.
Are full of entitled old ladies who have been overbaked in the sun for too long. She says, we were clean from the virus and people decided they wanted to come to New Zealand for holiday, thus bring the virus back.
Damn. Sucks. That fucking sucks, man.
Fucking
oh,
shit.
Oh yeah, let's go
crazy.
On holiday.
Oh yeah.
Oh, nothing's going on right now.
Oh, the prices are so great right now. Yeah.
Man, think people, come on.
Overbaked in the sun. I would not survive in Florida.
I would love it. And well, the beach, that's why I would love it.
Mm-mm.
And I love to tan. I don't care if I get burnt crispy red. I get a good tan afterwards.
Sheep says, focus on your painting.
Oh, yeah.
Sheep says, focus on your painting.
I want to look. Okay, where am I?
Lots of people in our government quit because policies weren't being held to standard with the border control. Pussies? No. I don't know. Scomic Maker says...
Scomic Maker.
Scomic?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You asked him?
Yeah, last time.
Like, Scomic Maker?
Like
the
letter style
wins?
S? No.
S bright.
S comic maker.
Give me the S.
S comic maker. No.
Yeah. S comic maker. S bright.
S-A.
S-A. What's up, S-A? Give me my S bright. Why do we do that as Mexicans?
I don't know.
Still do that. Apparently, Florida's criminal records. Oh, that's what S Maker. I was just gonna say what he said. What they said. Criminal records are all public, and that's one of the reasons why there is so much news about Florida Man. But it's also honestly the same as the 80s. The sun is too hot here and melts everyone's brains. Fuck. Brains be cooking over there.
Sizzling brains. God damn.
No one cares because the beach is worth it.
Damn.
Sheep says basically they weren't doing their job, so they were forced to quit or take a demotion.
Damn. They're doing their jobs.
Es comic maker.
Yeah.
No.
Es un comic maker.
Es un comic maker. Way.
I'm so sleepy.
It's comic maker.
That was perfect.
That was too good. What the fuck?
Oh, I could do the eye now.
I'm surprised your music hasn't died. Can I change the music?
Yeah. Do it.
Any suggestions? I love it. What the fuck? I'm cracking up over here. You're gonna make me a comic and stomach maker? I'm just fucking with you. Oh. Aloria recommended me to you, by the way, is coming. Aloria brought is coming. That's awesome.
Ah, see, yeah, I remember.
That's awesome. Thank you so much for supporting and dropping
by. She brought like three, no, it's two people that she brought in on my first stream.
That's awesome.
Yeah, it was pretty cool for her. Just other people, other streamers, supporting streamers. It's badass. I like this community on Twitch.
I tell you, woman. It's pretty badass. I've been telling you for a while that Twitch is awesome. They have a really good community. It's like family, man. You build a family with a community.
Yeah. It's true.
As Comic Maker is going to show you on their Discord server as well.
Aww.
That's awesome.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hell yeah.
The painting is coming out so cute, says she.
Aww, thank you, it is, right? I still have to do a lot of streaks. And then the whiskers in this white gel pen. And I am, yeah. I love doing the detail part with the little streaks. That's my favorite part. Right now I'm just adding more darks where they go. Like around the little toesies. The cute toesies.
Yeah, so we never determined what hamster's toes are actually called.
Yeah, what are they
called? Are they just like hamster toes?
Hamster toes.
Hmm. Or are they called
hamster feet, hamster paws, hamster claws?
Yeah.
Hamster dactyls, or what is it called?
Hamster dactyls?
Dactyls. Yeah, aren't they called like dactyls?
I'm talking, I don't know why I imagine a pterodactyl with a hamster face.
What the hell?
Whoa.
Maybe there's something that existed back then.
Tera
hamster.
With a hamster face? Or a pterodactyl with hamster arms.
Huh. That's a wild map.
You gotta paint that now. You gotta paint a pterodactyl with hamster arms.
What the fuck?
you imagined it?
Yeah. Something else. Ay, esta canción.
I don't know what else to put.
Of course you did.
This is watercolor, right? What brand do you use? Yes, it is watercolor. And as for the brand,
right now, since I would do classes, watercolor classes, I got. I just got this whole set from Hobby Lobby, Master's Touch Fine Art Studio. Just for this little demonstration, but usually I use Reeves brand and Daniel Smith watercolors, the tubes.
Daniel Smith, are those ones that have the shimmery?
Mm-hmm.
Those are fucking beautiful.
Yeah, I got the shimmery set, Daniel Smith, and the regular set. But they're coming up with so many more colors. I'm always on their Instagram, and I always want their paints. Especially the super highly pigmented, like the pinks and the warm colors. I love warm colors.
Oh, nice. I haven't tried Master's Touch watercolors. I've used their acrylic paint.
Yeah, they're pretty good, and they're decent. They're affordable, super affordable. And yeah, they last a while. Oh, is that thunder? Oh, crap. Hey, just FYI, your lights might go out because there is a thunderstorm. Crazy weather going on over here in Texas.
Yeah. If the lights go out, though, the internet
will go out. The light will go out. My phone will be on.
Yeah, and I could probably give you a flashlight.
painting in the dark.
I'll fucking give you a flashlight.
Man, that's hardcore streamer right there. That's dedication.
I'll fucking do it.
We'll be here with candles. I'll do a seance might as well.
Go into 19, 18, 20. Wait, what fucking year did they not have, right?
History pop quiz.
History pop quiz.
When was light?
I don't know what it is.
Discovered.
I know they taught it to me back in 8th grade, but I don't fucking remember. 1879.
Oh, okay.
I was
early 1900s.
What did I say? 1820? I've been wanting to try the watercolors, so I'm always curious what others use. Dude, I recommend Daniel Smith. As soon as she got them, she started messing with them.
Oh my god, they're so
fucking
good.
Wonderful. Like, wow. And they keep their brightness too. Like,
yeah, for sure. Those are pretty penny though, so like those, you have to know what you're gonna paint. Don't mess around so much. If you want to experiment and don't mind messing up whatever you're doing, just stick to something affordable.
Sheep says, I got a dip. Time to make dinner. You guys are cool as fuck. I'll see you soon. Love. Hey, much love.
Thank you so much for stopping by, Sheep. Have a good night.
Thank
or
you
good
for
morning.
Oh yeah, good morning. Dinner. Alright. Enjoy your dinner.
Night owls. They're night owl. Alright, let me fill in this eye.
Dinner. And breakfast time? I would totally do that.
Well, I've eaten breakfast for dinner time.
Yeah.
Cheap watercolor set for your summer dinner. Oh yeah, if you've been already experimenting with the cheap set, go ahead and upgrade. It's
do it.
So worth it.
You will not regret it because you're gonna see such differences. Daniel Smith, bro. Daniel Smith. She leans back against the wall
and she watches, tugging her collar like it might be. These are pretty good though too. The
yeah.
Reeves. They're a little messy, so as you can see. I've used them so much. I love little portable sets.
Popcorn is looking fab, says Sailor Scout. And is Comic Maker says, I have to try it. Thanks.
Yeah, for sure. Let me know once you get them and try them out. Make a stream.
Do you stream? Is Comic Maker on the channel? Popcorn? Is that the name of the hamster? I fucking love that.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the name of the yeah.
Oh, you missed it when I brought her out earlier.
You did, it's Comic Maker.
I had her here for a bit. She's so big, she could fit in both my hands. She's a squishy little thing.
I would bring her, but I'm scared that she's gonna bite me.
Yeah, my wife is scared to handle Popcorn. Even though she's so precious.
That's cool, dude. Maybe we'll pop by on YouTube sometime. YouTube, is it the same, do you have the same handle for YouTube? Look you up. Subscribe to your channel. Twitch is way better for streaming, but my audience is bigger. It's bigger there, so that's where I stay today. Yeah, my YouTube is the same. Cool, dude. Yeah, you definitely want to be where your audience is best. So, no hard feelings. That's a really good black. What is that?
Ivory black. It's not as black as the other two that I have, where it's really, really dark. It's put away somewhere. But...
I do a mix of cartoon and realism, traditional and digital, so I'm kind of all over the place.
Oh, that sounds fun. Cartoon and realism, traditional and digital. I gotta check out your YouTube. And like, do you do tutorials of all of that on YouTube? I've never gotten into digital artwork. I see that's like the major thing nowadays. Digital.
Post a video once a week. I cycle between art challenges, speed paintings, and graphic novel reviews, where I draw fan art for a comic I read recently and talk about the book. Wow.
That's so much activity going on your page. Badass, good for you. Okay.
I just followed your Instagram. Woo!
Thank you!
Hype.
I'll give you a follow as well on Instagram. Change the song.
Okay.
Hallelujah! You're gonna go all religious here? No. Your dimness is a...
What dimness?
Oh, yeah, it just kept going dim. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do little bit of lemon yellow and some cerulean blue. Mix it all together. And add it in the background. I need more yellow. Yellow, give me yellow. Okay. A little green here, green there. These are like imitation plants in the background. Figaro trees. Swirly there, swirly here. Maybe a little bit of orange streaks in the back. Right now I'm just adding more pop of color in the background. This right here is the window of my office, and I have trees in the back, but then I also have plants, like jars of propagating plants right here on this little desk. So I'm just exaggerating the greenery because that's what I like to do. And since I have orange, I'll still add it in the wood over here. A wood table. Plus blue and yellow looks good.
This comic maker says lovely.
Thank you. Yeah. liner brush here. So let me add a little bit of burnt umber. Or popcorn's little nostrils. She has the weirdest nose. I really don't understand how hamster noses are. They're like layers in their nostrils. But this is what I sketch. It's just like two little layers. Adding a little bit of ivory black. Right there. And this thing right here. A little bit more in the mouth. I love this liner brush. 18/0 short liner. Also by Master Stitch. I see it's kind of outlined in black on the outside of her ear. Right here. I think I'm going for a walk. Feel a little unsteady. I wonder where they're following me. Okay. I can make you little whisker dots. I'm gonna add some darkness there. That is awesome liner brush. Okay. And put a detail in between the little toes. She's not really my type. I think you do. Did you ever find out what the toes are called from that?
No.
I thought you were Googling it.
I'm sure it's probably just hamster toes. Probably.
That's gonna be burning. That's gonna be burning in my mind in bed. Thinking, what are they called? Okay, whatever. We'll stick to hamster toes. Now, picking up a little bit of rose and a little bit of orange. More water, more orange. Radio is counting down. Top 20 country songs. Out on the porch with flying strips. Waving with a flag in the wind. You know I won't look forward. Seeing you again. Look like a photograph. Taken from far, far away. I won't know what to do. I won't know what to say. Except fuck you.
Aww.
And your untouchable face. And fuck you. For existing in the first place. And who am I?
I hear the thunder again. You need coasters.
I do, right? I keep leaving coffee stains all over the desk.
Ooh, she swear to swear. I'm telling my mom.
What?
Ooh. They're gonna wash our freaking mouth with soap.
That's a retro print right there.
My mom would threaten me with that shit.
Really?
When I would say chetos. I'd be like, what? It's not batter. It's just chetos. And she'd be like, I know. But in Spanish.
Imagine if our kids started saying that.
I would laugh.
You would.
I would totally laugh.
I think I'd get after them too.
Really? Why?
Was why are they saying chetos?
I mean, they already say crap and shut up.
Yeah.
Which I told Sebastian not to say shut up.
Or oh freaking crap.
Oh, they say that. They say that.
I've heard of you say freaking. I'm like, should I get after her? Should I not?
Yeah, so this doesn't sound right. Mm-hmm.
I'm sure I've told you that sometime.
Pretty little face, don't need those nasty words in a mouth.
Yeah, right. 13-year-olds? Woof. Yeah, our daughter just entered the teenage years.
Dun, dun, dun.
Yep, officially a 13-year-old. With her phone and oh my god. I didn't even have a phone until I was like 15.
Yeah, nowadays it's hard, like little kids at like 4, maybe even before that, we have phones.
Yeah, I've seen nobody kids with phones.
Oh wow, good luck.
Thank you, we need all the luck we can get. Seriously.
For real.
I want to bring her in already. So we go walk all over the painting.
Is that because rotary phones were still a thing when you guys were younger? Oh my god! You know what?
Rotary phones? No.
The fucking dial pads that would turn like that?
Yeah.
I remember fingering one of those when I was younger.
I remember my grandparents would have those like in the attic and I would mess with this stuff.
I would love fingering the shit out of them. I should have known that I was gonna be gay.
Oh my god. No, but we had landlines. Wireless phones. That was the shit back then. Wireless landline? Oh yeah. And then especially if you had like
three-way call.
Yeah. You can call your buddies. Or like you can prank call three-way.
That happened to me.
Oh my god.
Fucking friends.
I would always prank call people. I remember one time I was talking with a friend and we called. This is when the Holiday Inn song was popular and we called the Holiday Inn and the girl answered and we're like, what you doing? And then we started singing the song and the girl just laughed and hung up. I will always remember that. What you doing? It's the chicken at the Holiday Inn.
What's a landline? Oh my gosh. How do you explain a landline?
You're kidding, right? You're totally kidding.
Yeah, you're kidding. You must be kidding. And now when someone calls you, you look at your phone, discuss, oh my god, who calls people anymore? Ugh. You know what? That's so true. Fucking wait for it to ring and just let it go to message.
Yeah, and then if I get the voicemail, I check it. If you don't leave a voicemail, too bad.
If you don't leave a voicemail,
I'm not calling you.
It's not important. If you don't text, it's not important.
So, if you text, I'll look at it later and then I'll forget to reply.
Yeah. If you text, look at it later. Leave it on red.
God.
I was joking, don't worry.
Okay.
Well, people who call me now aren't even people, all robots.
Right, me too! And then it's like, sometimes they're sneaky because they put the area code of where you live And it's like, oh, okay, well, who's calling me? What's going on? You want to buy a painting or anything?
For bread. Must
yeah, right? Because we also sell baked goods on the side. But no, I answer, and it's damn. Oh, we have suspicious activity about your social security number. Press 1.
We have called like, what the you fuck? Several times about your car warranty.
The IRS is not going to call you if you have social security issues. Like, that's a scam right there.
But isn't that sad, though? We got robots calling us more now than our actual family members.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Life.
Living in a time of robots.
Wow, it's already 12:31, dude. It's already Sunday.
Shut up.
Where did the time go? What the fuck? I've literally been here working on your channel all day.
Sorry.
Don't worry about it. I love you.
I love you too.
I hate when I'm waiting for a call for an appointment or something and have to answer the phone to numbers I don't know, because most of the time it's for crap. Yeah, it's like playing fucking phone relay or something. Sanders got my family are all Trump supporters, so I'm totally okay with that. I'd rather get scammed than get a call from them. Oh, truth. Truth. Speak it, Sanders. Speak it.
Yeah, I have some family members who are also Trump supporters. Yeah. We just stay away, we avoid.
I changed your words, they look so cute now.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Let me see. What'd you do?
So, this is the follow one. My ears are
cute. Yeah, I fixed it.
It has planted themselves.
Oh!
Ah, I changed that too.
Hey.
Look at the banana. Just planted
819. That's pretty.
Like if they plant dollars.
Yeah.
I mean, if they donate dollars. And then bids. Just water 10 times.
Oh my god, I can't wait to show off my channel.
Comic maker, I have had to make a strict rule with my mom not to talk about politics around me because she's also a Trump supporter and I can't argue stupidity.
Yeah, you just can't.
You can try.
You can't change your mind, you can't.
Yeah, but what's, yeah. That sucks, guys.
Alright, enough about Trump. Come on, let's talk about something else.
Fuck him. But it sucks that he has caused so much separation. Like, not just with the cultures and the races, but, you know, like, between family members, too. Like, this asshole is just digging through when it's not necessary, man. Like, such a little drama queen.
Oh, there's...
How's he coming? He's looking really good coming along compared to the picture. Sad, he's a big orange baby. Speaking of orange baby, let's talk about popcorn. Great transition. So smooth. Popcorn. She's a trip.
Damn it, let me go get her.
Popcorn, she's a cutie. My stepdaughter, she's thinking about breeding little hamsters. And so she has to get a daddy, right?
But she's all excited. She's like, I'm gonna breed little hamsters, and I'm gonna have little hamsters for sale, and blah, blah, blah. And so that's cool and all, but when we got popcorn from, where did we get her from? Was it PetSmart or Pet World? One fucking shop over here. Another popcorn appearance? Yeah, totally. For sure. Another, she's popping up again. When we got her, she was a little chubby thing, super soft and fluffy, and she was all cute and shit, and kid you not, like, it felt maybe like, what was it, like 3 weeks later from when we got her? She freaking had babies. So we got her pregnant from out of the store. She was already pregnant.
Oh yeah, and supposedly she was fixed.
And supposedly she was
all
fixed.
Hamsters are fixed.
All hamsters sure. Are fixed. No.
We noticed she was getting fatter and fatter. We're like, what's wrong with her? And then our daughter figured out that she was pregnant. Yeah. Unfortunately, her babies didn't make it.
Yeah.
But this is popcorn.
Her babies did not make it. They were not in a good atmosphere. I don't know what the hell happened, but they did not make it, sadly. So we're a little nervous about our stepdaughter, well, my stepdaughter wanting to breed babies. But that would be awesome. Bunch of little popcorns popping around. Look at those big ears. Look at them. Look at them.
All her crazy, fluffy, red hair, red orange. She's so pretty. Close up. She doesn't like to be upside down.
Oh my god, look at that fam fam. Applause, best stream, 10 out of 10.
Oh, you're fluffy.
Oh, popcorn, so cute, so fluffy, so fabulous.
I wish I could feel this. Super fluffy.
Yeah. When is technology gonna catch up with transferring feeling? Because y'all are missing out for real. She's so fluffy.
Hamster. Alright.
You know who else is so fluffy? You know who else is so fluffy?
Who?
Maddie.
Maddie, oh yeah.
Maddie.
Our youngest kitty. She is super fluffy and her tail is like
a skunk. It's like a skunk's tail. It's so beautiful. I love her tail. So how needy is popcorn as far as taking care of her?
Oh, not needy. Not like she's good. She has a big bowl of food. You just have to give them a hamster wheel for their exercise. Little wood toys to whatchamacallit?
Nibble.
Yeah, to nibble because their teeth grow naturally. And just change their bedding. Every now and then.
Which I feel like you need to do soon.
Oh, yeah. Need that poofy booty. That poofy booty.
Ooh, twerk, 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 twerk.
Twerking hamster, oh my god.
We're whoring a hamster out over here.
Okay. Popcorn. You're the star tonight, Popcorn.
You are the star tonight, Popcorn.
She's listening to
what, us. Popcorn? What?
Hey.
What's up? Your, your little whiskey face. Your little whiskey face.
Don't walk this way. Come on. Come on. Look at those feet. There. There you go, cute little whiskers. Alrighty. Oh, put her back. This is a nice little hamster break.
Does she recognize you when you say her name? You know what? I don't even know. Popcorn. I don't think so.
I feel like all animals are smart like that. I feel like they know.
You think
they can. Yeah. Because like when I talk to my fish, when I call him, like he looks at me. He you know, swims around. Or my snake. When I say his name, I feel like they get more active. And they recognize. Big ears, my goodness. Aww. It's Coffee Maker, thank you so much for the tip.
That's super cool, you got a tip.
Woohoo, my first tip ever.
Congratulations. Thank you, as comic maker. That's super, super adorbs. Adorbs of you. That's super cool. Thank you for supporting my wife. I'm gonna cry. I'm so happy. You gonna make me cry. That's so cool. You want to go put popcorn away?
Yeah, I put it away.
Popcorn is away. Why you gotta take popcorn?
Because I need to finish your painting.
No, you don't.
Oh yeah, I do.
This comic maker says, you're welcome. I had some dumb message about dollar bills, pam, but it didn't show. dollar bills, yeah.
Oh, you like that twerking action?
You like that twerk, little hamster butt, didn't you? Put her
to
work.
That's funny.
dollar bills, pam. Maddie wants to come in. She's getting jealous.
Right, I think our other pet wants some attention. Oh, you hear her? She's crying at our door.
Aw. This comic maker says you left, and I was about to tear up because they gave you a tip. I'm like super happy that they're supporting you, and you were gone, and I was like, oh my god, you're gonna make me cry.
No, they're supporting popcorn. Yeah. She's got a nightlife going on.
She got a nightlife.
We need to make her a stream page.
And then with some like
pole.
Crazy lights going on. A little pole. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
No, I love my wife to death. And I'm so excited that she finally got her Twitch online. And I'm so excited for her to get to meet awesome people that support her art, because it was getting old with it just being me. And she wasn't believing my compliments anymore.
Yeah,
she wasn't.
Oh my gosh.
Popcorn Instagram with a little hamster bikini.
Oh my gosh.
You are onto something.
You know, I ordered her a little shirt harness thing, but it was too big. But it would look so cute on her. I need to find something smaller for her size. But yes, a little bikini would be adorable. Adorable.
Little hamster bikini. How? Now you gotta paint her
in a
the
bikini.
Beach.
Oh yeah.
And laying down.
Laying down in a little beach chair, an umbrella over her.
Yeah.
In a two-piece bikini. What color bikini color?
Blue, because it contrasts her yellow.
Ah yeah, her orange yellow. Cute little hamster.
What's up? It's looking really good.
Oh. Yeah, I like to add the lining or the detail.
Next stream, hamster bikini painting. Oh shit.
Hamster bikini painting. My favorite. And for white detail. You know, I've messed with watercolors for so long. I've tried masking fluid that just peels my paper. I've tried other cheap gel pens that are white, but this one, hands down, is the best. Some artists actually recommended it on Instagram, and I had to get it. Because it's basically like white acrylic over the watercolor. Whiskers! Alrighty, whiskers. So we got some going like this. Oh, I think I'm running out.
You're not like an artist like halfway. There you go.
And then we got some going over here. Let me add a little bit more detail on the white. Like that, maybe a little bit down here. Oh, shiny little eyeball. Okay. Got a whisker going over here. Come on, man.
You might want to connect this fall.
Which in the one with the music?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, where's that charger at? Oh, I see it.
With the speaker.
I see it.
Donna, 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 Bill, Donna, 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 Bill, hamster butt, hamster butt, hamster, hamster, hamster butt. What song is that?
It's not charging.
What? Is it connected?
Yes.
I don't think it's connected.
I don't want to shove it in.
I think you disconnected it. Oh, it's connected. Sure it's not charging?
No.
Weird.
That metal part is a little stench.
But it was charging the other day.
No kidding. Alright, let me finish with her whiskers. Go on out.
Fru-fru? Yeah, right? It's the fru-fru, right? I haven't heard the song in so long.
The fru-fru?
The fru-fru, let go.
What's the fru-fru? I never realized she has a hairy chin.
Like me. You're doing really good with portraits of pets.
Yeah?
Specifically. Of
pets. Oh, you should bring Arius's.
Arius?
That one's my favorite one.
Yeah, I'll bring it.
I did really good with Arius.
Yeah, he looked super cute. You did really good with the eyes.
Yeah. This is done. Let me just add.
Did you leave our door room open?
Yeah.
Oh, I left it closed because of dogs.
Oh, sorry. My favorite pet portrait that I did of our cat named Arius, who's the Maine Coon breed. He has beautiful eyes, they're like green, yellowish blue. Let me get y'all close up here. Look at that detail that I did with him. Thank you. He's gorgeous. I got his little facial expression. Thank you. The first wonderful. I know, right? Cutie. Oh, Maddie.
Just gonna show her up.
Okay. She's gonna get furled over my paint, but okay. This is Maddie.
She doesn't want to.
Oh, nope. I hope this isn't too weird, but I was doodling with you and sent you a DM of what I drew on Insta. Not weird at all. On Instagram, I gotta see. Actually, my phone is streaming. I won't be able to.
Why we named her that.
Maggie the Mad Cat.
Yeah.
She gets angry. She's so moody all the time.
Oh, baby said no. Yeah, no, she said no.
Is it on mine?
It's Comic Maker. Dada 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 boo.
Except. The hamster with the dollar bills.
Oh my gosh! You did it! Oh my gosh! I wish.
That's so funny.
Okay.
Okay, you need to point your phone at...
Actually... Yeah. Oh, look, I can do it right here.
Do it, oh my god. Stomach maker. For real, you like...
Look at that shit, oh my god.
Fucking raised the bar, dude. That's super hilarious. Oh my gosh, that's perfect.
Wow.
I don't know how you managed to make a hamster look sexy as fuck.
Right? Look at that face. It's like, yeah.
She's fucking working.
Touching
herself.
The leg.
Oh, yeah. Whoop, 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 whoop.
That's too funny.
With the little fucking bikini string.
She's
too.
Making it work.
That is so fucking awesome, dude.
That's a good one.
And you better bet those are fucking 50s flowing in the air. Those ain't no fucking single dollar bills.
That's so funny. I want to put that in my office wall. I want to frame it and put it in my wall.
You totally should. It's fucking brilliant. You bet your ass for that shake, you better get Tom Dada. Hell yeah.
A cutie.
I never thought I would see popcorn that way.
I know, right?
But she's working it.
She got that booty, might as well work it.
Are you trying to tell me something? You almost spilled your coffee.
Oh my god. I almost spit in my coffee bag. Shit.
Oh, that would have been horrible. It would have been all over your pants. Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Damn. Huh? Look at her work. Work that pole. Hey.
Oh my gosh. I freaking love it.
Oh shit.
You're still thinking about it?
Yeah. Oh, shit. Innocent version. Alright, ladies, I'm gonna head out. Thank you so much for a chill, artsy evening. I had a lot of fun. Hopefully, I can catch the next one. Yeah, for sure. Thank you so much for hanging out with us and having a good time. Thank you. And thank you so much for donating again. The little whiskers, right? Freaking awesome pen. I highly recommend.
Super cool.
You're into watercolor.
Hang it out with you is Comic Maker.
It's Comic Maker.
We'll catch you later, man. You peace out and rest easy. Rest easy.
Should I do another one?
You're feeling all pumped. Do you want to continue?
I have all these paints. I was like, what am I gonna do?
You're pouring a lot of paint.
Bye.
Oi.
Yeah, that's thunder. La popcorn. I'm gonna write it down. La popcorn.
Le popcorn.
Le popcorn.
Le popcorn.
Le popcorn. I should draw a little pole in the background.
Oh my god.
Only we will know what that means.
It's
1 a.m. No way.
It is. So I stopped by us Comic Maker's YouTube channel, and they have a lot of good stuff. They're really good artists. They do a lot of mostly digital stuff that I see. And then I visited their Insta, and I'm assuming it's a girl. They're a girl. But this one, I fucking love it. Look at it.
Yeah. Oh, shit. With a smoky eye.
Mm-hmm.
Skull Captain.
It kind of reminds me of your skull one. The one with the paintbrush?
Yeah.
It's a redo of Ponyo.
Oh.
Well, I mean, it reminds me kind of that.
Yeah, with the fish.
Mm-hmm. These are super cute. I like your style, it's Comic Maker.
Oh, well, there it is. Then.
That's all good.
Alright, so I'm gonna end the stream.
Alright.
Yeah, it's 1 a.m. over here. But thank you so much for those who joined. Y'all take it easy. Good night. And I'll see you at the next one.
Peace out, everyone.